This game's got a very weird checkpoint system. You gotta be kidding me. So that's how you roll. There's a massive delay before you can do it. If you did it, took a previous action.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. You must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's Goon Squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
There's gonna be some segment restarts because of the way the game is saved. Like, I tried to continue the story from where I left off, and it took me back to the tramp segment for some reason. So I'm using chapter select until I figure it out.
They brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Dodge rolling, so enjoy that. Corpse disappeared. God damn it. Me anyway, cool. And my gun didn't reload.
Thank you. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Jeez. Go do your thing, little buddy.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, the control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Straight up just tanked it. Okay.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a...
Bench, I need it fast. Room, sucker.
Surprise, surprise. Bet you didn't know you could reverse gravity plating and hammer someone into the ceiling. I gotta admit, I didn't either until I tried. Go on. Step into the gravity float. I dare you.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I see it. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when the trigger.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
we'll try something that isn't a good idea. I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Is someone? Oh, I am. Oops.
Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
See what's going on.
Can you slow down?
I never wanted to hurt anybody. You know? I just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Thank you.
thought there was like a menu where I just buy stuff with ration. Ration seals. Kinda forget. What's this?
Thank you.
I wish they didn't just replay this animation every time, but what can you do? Definitely not a Tesla core. The blade takes a lot of ammo though. I don't know about it. Damn it.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realized it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level two. The key could be with his personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess.
Yeah, you're locked out, right? I'm not supposed to be here yet.
Thank you.
At least with the stash, I'll have some ammo to work with. I need to find a lower tool that's, like, better than an electrical charge.
We couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
God. I didn't try to think outside the box on that one. time. Did that say contact repeater? Obviously that. Oh, good. It's not the upper attack. Ah, crap, you can't put it up there. Hydraulic engine, that's a knife. It's a plasma cutter. Telemetry spike. No, I'm not burning tungsten for that. Turned into a force gun. Oh, Oh, damn, that's a lot of my scrap metal. Let's not. Better if I just used... We'll keep the military engine for now, but I think I'm gonna... weapon. I might as well just have something for close range. What chip can I be? Oh, right. Support wouldn't be that bad. All right, enough deliberating. To a regenerator in 3, 2, 1. Damn, but that something would pop out. Come on. That's what I get for backtracking. Well, I guess I don't get that spot. I don't know why I... Ah, jeez. Oh. I'm stuck? Are you serious? I'm stuck. Ah, shit.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment detected. Biological anomalies are present.
God damn it. Checkpoint restart shouldn't send me here. Why am I here? Oh my God. Now, oh my God, I'm so angry. Why did it send me here? Like, you're joking, right? Like, we're...
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. You must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part.
I don't know
your
how
day's about to get a whole lot worse.
Oh boy. So this game's got a really screwy checkpoint system, so I gotta be very crafty on how to handle going forward. Need to make some ammo. We're just gonna go to the aft station. We're not gonna go back. Serious? deal with freaking regenerators now. Again.
I found the pressure, and it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the moon.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Really?
To know, I guess. wasn't even supposed to aim at that. It doesn't even increase the clip size by that much.
I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait.